Hey guys, it is Saturday, January 28th, 2017, and we are just taking a walk through a trail close to Radium Hot Springs called
Dog Lake Trail.
So it's about a 2.7 kilometer hike. So how was Radium?
Okay, well, we got there at 3 in the morning, and everything is closed. We have no gas in our gas tank, and there's no gas stations, there's no hotels. One hotel is open. We go to that hotel. The hotel has one hotel room available. It's $400.
It's a designer suite.
It's a designer suite, but they have a nice hot tub. So we decided no. So we came to the next town, which is like 15 minutes away, and they had rooms here, and our truck made it without running out of gas. So we're just really stoked to be here right now. Cheers!